Batteries do not last. Oh. Alright, gonna hide here. Gonna hide here and me and my man hit some. Oh jeez. Okay, he's out there in the water. So it's going nuts. Thank you. Please go away. Only does one battery, man. It used to be two. Okay. What's in here? I was in here. I should be able to go back now, put on Why am I whispering? I'm just so into this game. Is he gone? Back in the corner. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, as soon as we get out of the basement, we get that fucking breaker on and I get the fuck out of here, that will be that for this episode. Maybe a better idea for me to take it slow when I'm going up that corridor as well. Slow enough, apparently. Oh. went away, you asshole.
How the heck went away?
I don't like him. Go away. Fucking hell. We may have to bolt past them. Oh shit, I realized that. Oh, I wasted the battery. Shit. Right, okay. If he comes back, I'm just bolting past him.
I run.
Ah! Fucker! Come on, come chase me, you dick! Come on! I thought it was an insta-death if they caught you, but you must have might have grazed me. I don't want to test that with a quick guy though. No, fuck you. Oh god, okay. Okay, I'm gonna end that episode there. No, actually, we're gonna go to the control room. We're gonna go to the control room. Can I save this? Actually, no, I'm done there, guys. I'm done. Okay, that was episode 2. Outlast, and I'm enjoying this, even though it scares the pants off me, and I will see you again in episode 3. Alright, bye-bye!